when you want to be a dental professional. How I can be here and get there after. That's the thing. Everything people are going to tell you, that's come from the heart. Or leave your problem at the door. Leave the problem at the door of your doctor, your boyfriend, or whatever, and you come here for work. If one day, and look at me, if one day I'm come here for work, I will stop dancing on time ago. Dance is no work. You have a beautiful teacher. Look at the teacher. She got us here. Look at the crazy. It's because she believed that you are talented. She believed that you can be us. Who tell you cannot be the next Jay-Z or the next Beyonce?
Yes.
That's what you told me when I
We don't try, we don't prepare freestyle. I would love you guys, even when you do choreography with people who you work with, a school, a crew, a team, a family. When you dance, I'm telling one thing. I've been like on tour for Evil the Tour of Michael Jackson for like a year. And no matter I was not even on stage because the choreographer was hating on me and my brother because it was too good. I'm telling you the truth. We were so good that he not even put us with the dancers on stage, but on top with the band. And no matter what, you can see anybody else than us. Because I'm too full out. I'm too good on that thing. I'm sorry. Like, no matter what, even if it's the same choreography, everybody do manicure of Michael Jackson. Believe me, he got manicure of Michael Jackson and Michael Jackson. No. Yeah, dances, Michael Jackson, and Les Twins.
Yeah.
And it's not about name. It's not about name. Because you see what my brother does right now for you? But he didn't dance yet. He just showed you the music. Because we didn't speak English. And I want you guys to understand one thing. Wait, English is my third language. Okay? Creole, French, English. And what I want to tell you is, what I want to tell you about that is like, lyrics doesn't touch me at all. Because I don't understand what he said to me first thought. First thing, when I listen to music, I don't understand what he said. But I know that when, no matter who it is, Drake or Dr. Dre, or no matter who, which music it is, the lyrics isn't a part of the beat. And it becomes really a beat. No matter what he said, and I found the beats and the lyrics. But you have to be clear with yourself. And when you're clear with yourself, and when you're clear in your own dance, you're clear in your life too. It makes you, you know, let me show you somehow. Like, but before, for the thing that I just show you right now, is a big lesson. Because you can be great by yourself, I got you. The teacher gives you the good way, so use that way for being the one. Use that way that he teach you for being the great one. Do you know how to stretch? I don't know how to stretch. I never stretch. Never. Oh, maybe 1 minute. Maybe we want, but we never stretch. You more flexible than us. You more young than us. You can, oh yeah, you can say but you good, okay? So listen to them for all the time you'll be congratulated, and after that, come. Freestyle with us.
Oh, my brother wanted to show you something. Okay. And after we leave, I want to eat some. You know the twins? On anything, we match with every music. I don't listen hip hop, my love. I listen everything. Salsa, bachata, merengue, kizomba, dance Africa. I listen everything. And no matter what style you do, funk or pop, anything. I feed on everything. When you dance from here, no matter what music you play, I will destroy the music.
Let's go, baby. Show me some.
Let's go, baby.
Okay, we out.